Well, I was hoping I'd have the font on so I can show you guys what it looks like here in downtown Pittsburgh. It's a beautiful day.